You know, greed, money not gonna buy you. I'll give you life, you destroy.
Please don't invade their personal space.
Oh, their personal space. Oh, yeah. Is that what they're calling it?
Can't anybody see?
Went down the road and had another donut.
This is July 2012, 7:05 a.m. Yeah. We're on Manari Road, the intersection of Capital Leak Road. You are blocking the carriageway here.
No, the place where you're going to go and destroy.
You are committing offence. Police will be called if you do not move. You will run.
Are you trying to get up to the place you want to destroy?
Will you move from this road now, please?
From this moment, how can it feel this wrong?
We're just standing here having a cup of tea.
You guys can move up on a blind corner, right? That's a
could you just get out of the way now? You know you're not allowed to obstruct public access. How many times have the police come to arrest us for obstructing your public access? Why don't you just get out of the way now? Do you think you won't get punished for this sort of thing? Do you think you're immune to prosecution because you wear this shirt here? Could you just get out of our way? Just move your vehicle out of the way, please. Mr. Woodside, could you get your car out of the way, please? You're blocking our access, as you can see. Is there some reason why you're not going to get out of our way? Is there any reason why you think you can block our way? You're exactly like your boss, aren't you? Just silently break the law and stand there. Give no one any answers to anything. Just break every law in the book, make a new law if you have to break another law, and just sit there in the way of everyone.
This moment.